Another interactive billboard shows off some clever technology, but this one also actually seems to advertise a product. Wow, and all this time I thought these billboards were just to make some viral YouTube videos. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. Swedish hair care brand Apotek went to subway platforms in Stockholm and placed digital screens outfitted with sensors that can detect when a train is approaching. So when the train whooshes in, the model in the ad's hair blows around at the exact same time as if it were must by the train. See, clever digital billboard building people, this ad showcases technology and the product. Revolutionary! Don't get me wrong, I've loved billboards in other videos. But what is LG selling in this It's So Real It's Scary ad? Elevator floors? I really don't need British Airways to sell me on how rude it is to point and stare. My mom made me buy stock in that years ago. And again with LG, what is going on here? Are we selling some 976 number, a private urinal service? Call me old fashioned, but I'm with Apotek. A woman tossing her hair around in an ad should be selling shampoo. Or at least a horror movie.
Get away from me!
Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.